The schemes we have witnessed from the Michigan Republican-controlled legislature represents a direct assault on democracy. Consequently, it raises the demand for skilled, seasoned leadership. Attorney Rosemary C. Robinson is a candidate for state representative in the 4th District. As a former charter commissioner, she wrote the letter to Detroit Corporate Counsel in support of her stand concerning the legality of the consent agreement and the Republican governor takeover of Detroit. Attorney Rosemary C. Robinson has practiced law in this community for over 30 years. She was elected as a Wayne County Commissioner 6 times. Attorney Rosemary Robinson is yet driven by her love of this community, where she has raised her 6 children. And the residents of the 4th District elect Attorney Rosemary C. Robinson, Democratic State Representative in the 4th District.
I'm Attorney Rosemary C. Robinson, and I approve this message.